I want this. Let's put this in. Oh, wrong one. Perfect.
Now drop it as gently as you can. Wow, that's pretty gentle.
Yeah.
All right, here, I'll do it. Fuck. Get it. Do this. Yeah.
Nice.
Didn't we already see this one?
Yeah, we need this one. We need the yellow one. Here, get rid of this one. This one's bullshit.
Alright, hold on. Wait, I can't get the yellow one when it's on here. Wait, let me scoot it over with my finger.
Here, let's scoot it over. Can you do it? Can you move it over? I'll try to grab it. Hold on. Oh, we almost got it. Almost got it. Oh, you pushed it back.
Why don't we just reset reception?
Oh, yeah, that would probably help.
Alright, I'm gonna move, so you can
hear me back. Okay, you grab the thing, I'm gonna push
it. Hi guys. Welcome to the stream. You guys may want to do some sharing. We haven't shared this, just letting you know. I haven't shared it. Okay, is this the one?
Yeah, that's it, the yellow one.
Let's see if I can grab it. Yeah, oh, God!
Oh, sorry, I was trying to push the things out of the way.
God, what are you doing?
Hey, well, I thought it would help him. There you go. Now grab it.
Oh, it went upside down.
We can flip it. Don't worry about it. I got it.
Now let go.
Should I lay it down gently?
Yes. And then, wow. Now we gotta turn it around.
I'm good at laying shit up gently.
Okay.
Here, now
we gotta turn around somehow.
Lay it down.
I know what to do. I know what to do. Watch.
Don't lay it on Oh, here we go.
Yeah. No, just pick it. Oh no, I didn't do it.
Hold on.
Anyone there?
Is anyone out there?
There we go.
Why are we doing this? You got this?
You do it.
Okay. If you think I got it. If you think I can handle this.
I think you can handle it. Use your fingies.
Ah! Ah, it sucks!
Glitch. Oh! Ah. Oh!
Well...
There's gonna be porno or something on this floppy disk. It's not worth all this hell.
Here, Do the videotape.
Do we have a tape? No, we don't.
There used to be a videotape.
I think we have to unlock it, maybe.
Alright, we're gonna get this.
I'll get this out of here. Alright,
here we go. I fucking got it.
There you go, nice. Now shove your finger in. You watch, Joe. That's like...
Ow!
What? This is glitchy as fuck.
Well, you know, floppies.
Yeah, I remember I used floppies and they would just go total ape shit. Whenever I try to use, they would defy all gravity and logic.
What is this?
Reset again. We've already fucked up. Here, let me grab it this time. Let me try. You eject the other disc. Hold on.
How's the video quality on the stream, guys? Tell me. I can't wait.
Wait. No. Oh my god.
I got it.
That's shit. We're fucked.
I'm really good at those, man.
There you go. Nice. Now turn your hand.
I can't really. Here, hold on.
Go down.
Gently.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
That shit ain't my fault.
Get that keyword out of the way.
Here.
Awesome. Just do the same with that.
Yeah. That's the challenge, isn't it?
I'll drop it gently. It better be porn. There's some Easter eggs. There are. Like, that are worth it.
What the fuck?
Almost.
Yes. Jam it in there?
No, it has to be facing the right way. But you can slowly get it there.
Oh, you try.
Alright. What? My finger's going through it again.
It's bush. It's gonna glitch. You know what it is. Oh, whoa! Okay, wait. We can do it like this.
If we can't master, if we can't master this, then there's no brain surgery.
Why can't I get hold of it? I don't understand. It's bullshit. Oh my god, this is the biggest fucking sack of... Okay, here we go. I got an idea. Fuck you.
Whoa. You got it! Now you just gotta...
Just throw it, dude.
In.
It's not... Yeah, just throw it back down. Throw it back down on the ground. Maybe it'll flip the right way.
Whoa! Oh,
baby. Push it. Okay, hold on. Let me grab it again.
I hope there's a trophy for this.
This is a trophy for not committing suicide. All right.
Okay, you gotta turn it somehow. Use your finger. Like that.
No, wait. Come down. Come down and push up. Like this. Here. What are you doing? Oh, watch.
Grab
like
the
this.
Corner.
Now it's stuck. Hold on. I mean, I'm just gonna grab it again. And I'm gonna... Whoa!
Oh god!
God damn it! All right, restart. We're getting this in here. I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed now. We've got to get this. I want to see what's on this.
Is there literally no one watching?
I don't think anybody cares.
I think it's hilarious. Here, let me get everything out of the way, because this keyboard, this mouse. It's all going to screw
look
us
where,
up.
Look where I landed that floppy disk, the blue one. Do you see that?
Where? Oh, wow, nice.
Yeah, I don't know how I did that shit.
Okay. You can do this. You got it.
Are you fucking kidding? Oh, my God. It's just, why is this so difficult? Here, move this shit out of the way again. Get all this out of here. My fucking just kill me.
Alright, I shared it.
Okay, let me.
Whether or not people are gonna watch, who cares? Who cares? This isn't for you.
Oh, wait.
Wait, I think I jammed that disc in there.
Are you fucking kidding me? Pull it out.
Floppies, man. Floppies.
I can get it in now. Get that blue one out of there. It's oh my god,
broke.
You broke it.
It's broken.
Look!
Oh!
We did it! Is that the blue?
We did it! Did we do it? Did we do it?
We already know this shit!
Didn't we already see this one?
Oh my god. You know what?
Oh, you know what? It's giving us discs after we've already completed the surgery.
You know what I say to that, don't you?
What? Are you trying to do a middle finger?
Yeah, I can't. It won't let me. Oh, it's the other one. Fuck you, Britannia.
Well, let's get some surgery done. All right. Wait, you might need to take some pills before we do.
I'll grab here. I'll just take the whole bottle. Where the hell did it go? Hold my calls, Debbie.
Who's there?
God, your arm is long, dude.
Yes, hello.
We gotta go. I gotta operate. Let's get in.
Wait, I'm on a phone call. It's important.
We have. I can't.
My mother.
Hold on. Excuse me, Mom. I'll call you later. Let's go. No one's watching us. Wow, this is hilarious.
No, it's not hilarious.
No, it's not. All right.
Oh my God. Here we go. We're gonna do brain surgery.
Well, I know what I'm. Oh,
No. Brain last.
I didn't mean to do that.
Ow! You're hurting him.
I don't. He's all right. He's a man. He'll deal with it. Let me just come in from this angle.
Why laser? I mean, is that part of the procedure? Like,
yeah,
cutting his eyes open, and I think he needs like his eyes to see.
No, that's
wait. Why don't we use the drill?
That's a myth. That's a medical myth.
Here. Get him away.
All right, let me throw this into.
This is see way better. Way better. This is how you really get to the brain. You asshole.
Hey, what? The laser's going ape shit.
Well, so, why don't you get the sedative so he doesn't die on us?
I don't know. I can't turn the laser off, so.
Come on. It's like you've never done brain surgery before.
Here. Just wait. Here, I'll just put this.
You know what? I should just cut you with this. Come here.
Watch out for the laser. It's going wild. Where is it? There it is.
Where's that button?
There is no button. It's lost. Yeah, you can't turn it off.
Button. You sure?
And that's why we have like fast. Okay. All right. No laser. You're right. I take it back.
This is hell. All
right. Let's do this all.
Hammer. No hammer. 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 Right. Hammer. 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 I'll do the hammer. You do the saw.
Okay.
Come away. Come away.
Oh, can I do the axe?
Yeah, do the axe. Whatever works for you. Whoa! Ow! Jesus! Oh, you're cutting me.
Sorry, I can't change size. Change size. All
right. Under. Go under.
Okay. Pardon me. Well, this is not gonna work at all.
I know where it'll work. It's good to just bludgeon him.
Yeah.
Until all the exposed bone just goes away.
He has a very round skull. I think he might have something wrong with him.
It's called having a brain. Oh. You don't have that, so I understand.
Oh, ouch. Ouch. You went there, dude.
Are we done? Are we okay?
No, we need a little bit more off the front, I think.
Well, let me get the sedative. God damn it.
Okay, I'm sorry, my hand's in the way. He's bleeding.
Where do I poke him? In the face?
And poke him in the... Yeah, you're good, you got him. Alright, let's get that brain out of there.
What? Oh. You have to cut it.
Cut yep. The cord.
Hold well, you on. Know Grab. He's dead, right?
He's not dead yet. He's well, alright.
He's dead.
Here, cut the cord. I'll hold the brain out.
Okay, let me. one of these I'll grab. I got. Well, I don't know which one. This one. Here we go.
I got a hold of the wire. Just reach on in there. There you go. Cut it. It's good. We're good now.
Ah, not the brain. Not the brain. Okay. Which part do we cut though?
I'd say cut at the core of the brain.
This is hard, man.
Angle it the other direction. Yeah, there you go.
Fucking brain. It should be easy.
There you go. Oh, he's bleeding. Quick, get the brain.
Wait. Get the brain, but I need the sedative. I need the
I can't. Alright, get the sedative.
Give us more time.
Alright, get it. Go under me.
Trying to grab it, but it's not doing anything.
I'm just gonna grab the brain.
Just try to grab it. You got it. Now you gotta put it in the right way.
I'm holding it the worst possible way. My finger's stuck in his damn skull head. Alright. I can't see.
Fuck. Got it. We're good now. Yes! We did it!
Yes.
Alright, next one. We did brain surgery, and no one even cares.
No one gives a shit.
It wasn't easy. It looked easy.
We got a new disc. This is the real challenge.
No, that disc right there, though, is probably just detailing the brain surgery we already just did.
Well, I grabbed it perfectly, so let's test it anyway. Push that button for me.
All right. There you go. I'm eating a Kit Kat. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone, I got a Kit Kat and shit. Go in there, you fucking piece of shit. Okay, fuck that, Diz. What are we doing now? What is this?
Is there a videotape?
Eyeballs.
No videotape. Wait. Hit eject on the videotape.
What the hell's the eject button?
I don't know. That's weird, there's no... Oh, you know what? They probably removed it.
What the hell for?
Well, because because the rights were Valve.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
But they did add new stuff, so.
Alright, we're cutting his eyeballs out now? How do we get take his mask off?
Wait, we're cutting his eyeballs out now?
Yeah, I think so. How do we get his mask off?
I don't know, let's try this.
Oh, I know how we do it.
Oh, I love how his eyes are, like, open while... and watching. Oh, God. He's like, help! Help me!
Can we just jam it in his eye?
I think we have to actually cut his mask off. Oh no, you're breaking it. You gotta break his goggles off. Oh god!
Well, it's hard to hit just his goggles. You listen, you fucker. You want new eyes or not, my friend?
I know what to do. I know what to do. Right here. The answer is right in my hand.
What's that? You knocked over all the meds.
Oh, God. This is the answer. Oh, not in the face.
How am I supposed to get an eyeball in that?
Oops.
Oh, the eyeballs. You knocked them all over.
Okay. That's part of it.
Hey, nice.
I can't see. Oh, that's his head. It's not coming off.
Can I grab it now? I'm just gonna grab it. Hold on.
You know what? That's not working. We need something else. How about a hammer? Here we go. You fucker.
And what was that? Hey, what's this? Wait, what's this thing?
What is that thing?
I don't know. I'm gonna find out. What the fuck does it do? Does it wait? Maybe this cuts his eyes out.
I don't know. Let's get the mask off. There we go. I got a trophy.
It puts a big black thing over my screen. I can't see shit. Okay, there we go. is that his eye? Is that his eye?
Ah! No, you need to use a knife for that here.
What the fuck is this thing?
But he's losing blood, dude. He's dying.
Be alright. Just take
it. No, he won't be. Damn it.
Damn it. I'm supposed to do this. What the fuck is this thing? Hey, look, an eyeball.
There, he's better now.
I got his eye. I got an eye with a happy face on it. Get one of his eyeballs out. I'll shove this in.
Alright, let me get a knife. Oh god, now I have a syringe on the knives.
Perfect. That's tweezers, dude. There you go. You got something sharp in your hand. I don't know what.
Get out of my hand!
Okay, there we go. Cut his eye out. I'll shove this in.
Alright.
I'm actually holding this pretty well somehow. Is it gone?
Not yet. Still gotta get some eyeballing out.
God. God.
Fucker, get it out!
My lord! Ah! Pull it out! Pull it the fuck out, for God's sake!
I'm
cheating for what?
Hold on. I'm getting. Oh God. This is sick.
Just, I didn't sign up for this shit. I'm gonna be sick all over the place.
I can't get it out.
Yeah, you use a scalpel, he's saying.
You have the gun with the one bullet. Let's put him out of his misery.
Okay, we find the bullet gun.
Okay, I got it. I got it out.
His eyes still stuck in there.
Well, fuck you.
We'll kind of shove this in. Oh. We got it broken a bit because it's all fucking wonky.
Well, I think I need to cut it more. Maybe I need tweezers to pull it out.
There's some tweezers over here. There's some scissors, too. Maybe you can just use the axe and you can cut it out.
Let me grab some tweezers over here. Come on. Over here. Stop snorting your cocaine. Let's do it.
Sorry, I'm adjusting my headset. Scoop, use a spoon on him. Spoon the eyeball out.
Okay.
The tweezer.
Ah! No! It's gone. You punched him in the face.
Well, I tried to grab the tweezer. Use a spoon. The spoon might do it.
It's gentle. Fucking spoon. Fuck you.
Ah! Alright. Spoon his eye. I don't know. I'll adjust his head for you, doctor.
Oh, God.
There you go.
Alright.
What's that buzzing noise?
It's the thing. There it is.
Okay, now cut it. That is fucking disgusting.
Cut it with this? Anything?
Yeah, sure. Why not? I think we passed the boat of a good surgery. Those aren't sisters. They're like, whatever. Just rip it out. There you go. You got one. There's like three more we got cut. Or four more. I can't tell.
He's gonna have perfect eyes after this, sir.
I'm giving him a fake eye, which doesn't even make sense, but whatever.
Jesus.
Get a knot. Get a knot. That thing's shit.
It's working. See?
Alright.
Oh, God.
You have to replace both eyes.
Oh, this is hell.
One more, I think.
Ah, knife. You're right.
Get a knife. Whoa.
That's terrible.
There we go. Nice. Nice grab. I think I have poop on my arm. There we go. Much better. Alright, let me shove this in. Here,
shove
sir.
Can't you just shove it in?
I'm trying to. I can't do it like this. It's like right in there. Here. Take your fucking eye.
Here, let me get the syringe to make him feel all, you know, good and stuff.
Sir, your eye. Here. Why won't he take his eye? There, I got it.
Oh, nice.
That looks cool, man. He's gonna be a hit with all the ladies.
And now he's looking pretty good. He's sedated. Let's see. Let's see how he looks so far.
I like it.
Not bad.
All right, get that other eye out of there. I'll cut this one.
Where's the other eye? The replacement.
There's one laying there. See it? To the left.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, that's impossible.
There's one here, though, too. Look, see the red one?
Oh, okay. Okay, good. Don't screw those up.
I won't.
All right, so how did we get his eyeball out in the first place?
We just cut until it came, and then...
No, that's not... Oh, yeah, you're right. That's what we did. We just, like, shoved a knife in there.
Which seems logical. I can't really see what...
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I'm trying to angle it without...
I just feel so accomplished
today. Oh, fuck. Oh!
It's okay, it's okay. Don't worry about it. I got this under control. Just cut it out, man.
I got the knife. He's bleeding like crazy.
Don't worry about it.
I think he's dead. Is he dead?
No, he's not dead. He's
okay.
Far from... Oh, God. You might kill him now.
I'm trying to get his eye out. The fucking thing ain't coming out. Hold on. He doesn't look too good. There we go.
Now just snip it. Snip, snip. Oh, God.
It's harder than it. His head bops around like a marionette. It's rocking. It's impossible. His head would be... Like, this is a real surgery. His head would be so strapped down, it's not even funny. Like, it wouldn't be like this. I don't think the best doctor on Earth could do this, honestly.
It's easy, man.
Hold on.
All yes, right. Yes, I got the eye.
Okay.
Wait, am I gonna fail it this time? Okay, no, I got it.
Don't drop that fucking thing.
Okay, just like that. Alright, here
that's
we go.
Just like a little testicle ball.
I don't like this being in the way.
That's got eyeballs in it, so... Well, he's going apey, what's going on? Well, his eyeball vanished. Look! Well,
you might need new eyeballs.
Did they both fall out?
I guess he needs two new eyeballs.
Okay, well, grab... I'm gonna knock this over. Hold on.
Whoa. Calm down.
It's alright.
Let me grab this one eyeball first.
Okay.
It's like fucking rolling around like a ping pong ball. Jeez, I can't even
there's,
see
there's
it.
There's one over here. Here, get these. I'm gonna grab one, you grab one.
Sounds good.
I got one.
Alright.
having trouble.
How do you grab them?
Just L1. There you go. Got it. Okay. Alright. Look at that. Alright. Now, don't let go until it pops in. You threw it directly in there somehow.
Wait, what?
I saw something going to that. Hey, come closer. Let me get the other eye. Maybe the other one's just glitched.
Woo!
He's scary. Yeah!
Ah, he's so scary. Look at him. Oh, God. It's scary.
His right eye. Something fucked up. Why is the one surgery so much harder than all the other ones?
You mean the eye surgery?
No, the kidney. The kidney, I swear to God, was 10 times harder than all the other ones.
That's because he had to cut every organ out.
Alright, let's do this. Teeth. This should be easy. Surgeons don't do this. This would be a dental surgeon, not just regular surgeon. We wouldn't be doing this. This isn't. This guy called
well,
Fat.
We're dental surgeons now.
Oh, okay. Let me get that mask off. Sir, please. Sir, please.
It's not going to be that easy. We're going to have to cut the mask off.
That's stupid.
That's not sir. Stupid. That's part of the game.
Sir, please. Give me your mask.
Here, let me help you. You and I grab both at the same time.
Alright, okay? Ready?
Yeah.
I grabbed something else. Alright, sir.
Sir, sir. Sir, please. Now, left. Go ahead. Rock it. Left, right. Pull back.
Come here. We're going to break his neck. Sir, we can't operate your teeth if you don't. Okay, alright. Let's just cut it off.
Well, there's these.
We got some over here. Some things over here. Try that.
Oops.
I got a saw or a drill. Can you cut the... Yeah, just cut the wires. Maybe that'll work.
That's what I'm trying. I'm cutting more than the wires. I'm cutting his face off. Did I get it?
This is bullshit.
These suck!
I'm using this. Sir, I asked you nicely, and now this is what happened.
Oh, God. Wait, let me get the good stuff for him. Wait, before you hurt him too much.
Well, his mask won't come off. This is bullshit.
Jesus, man!
I'm pissed off at this guy now. Let me kill him.
What the? No, man.
His mask.
No, man. No, man.
Wrong. His mask.
Oh, man. What's wrong with you, man?
I've had enough.
What's wrong with you, man?
Oh, come off. Look, we're doing something.
Don't you have a heart?
No heart. Fuck him. I'm gonna draw it in his eyeball.
All right, I give up.
We need to find something else. We're doing something.
I don't want to be liable for this lawsuit.
Okay. I'll cover it.
Here, I'm gonna get a pen and pencil and say, I had no part in this.
I haven't. we can't get his mask off. We're missing something. Because his mask, there's no way the mask would survive all that drilling. That doesn't make any sense. So let's try something else. What the fuck? Alright, maybe we gotta hit him with some kind of meds. What's over here? Let's see what's over here. Hold on. What's this? This is... What's this blue button do?
This one?
Nothing. I guess.
You know, really, honestly, none of this really means anything.
What about, maybe we have to give him a shot of something before we start.
Novocaine.
Give him the blue one. Maybe that'll do something.
We have to snip the mask off. Because this is dental surgery, right? And look, do you see the lines?
Ah, okay. Let me grab this.
How about I hold his head and you cut it? That sounds like a better deal.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'll hold it so it doesn't flop around like some Hawaiian, you know, dashboard doll.
I can't get a hold of head. This.
Some bobblehead trucker thing.
I can't get a hold of this fucking scalpel. Oh,
should I move?
Let me come over here. Is there anything over here we can cut it with?
No. Over here. Well, in there.
Oh, damn it.
I like how they have the razor edge out so you cut yourself when you're trying to grab it.
What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Just give me a scalpel.
Almost there, man.
I don't want that. Oh, you fucking kid. Okay.
It's like butter.
Let's get the one over here, I guess.
Wait, there's some here, I think. No, just spoons. Tweezers.
Yeah, we'll get this one. I can just angle my hand right. Oh my god damn it.
Haven't you played enough Shenmue to know how to angle your hand?
Yeah, I should. I should know.
Alright, I'll hold it. And you cut it. You got it?
It was right on it. It's bullshit.
What the... You know what? It's freaking out. Here, let me try something else. Alright. It's not...
Let me try this side.
Alright, try this side. I think it's stupid you have to cut the mask off.
There we go.
Alright, that's half. Now you gotta get the other one. You did it!
Alright.
You did- Oh my god!
Alright, let's get these-
He definitely does need surgery. Do we have to actually hammer all his teeth out?
I'm pretty sure we do.
Alright, well...
I can't get a hold of the damn thing, so it doesn't even matter. There we go. What the fuck, tweezer?
I guess we're gonna need this. Hammer him out.
I think just the bad ones, maybe. See the brown ones?
He's gonna swallow him.
It's alright. It's fine.
Well, we didn't get all the bad ones. We got pretty much the good ones, too.
Well, it happens. What do you expect? Oh, he quit moving around like an asshole. I guess a little mustache, though. It's nice. Oh, well, I was close to that one. That was almost. Hold on. Sorry, my friend.
Maybe if I was holding his head, it would help. Oh, God. This is making me... Oh no.
What? How is that possible?
Oh, there we go. God. Oh, God.
Did we win?
I'm gonna vomit.
Do we have to put new teeth in? There's teeth here, look.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Wait, hold on. I got this.
There it is. Just throw that away.
I just gotta touch this. What, a bottle? Where are these coming from?
Tilt your hand down. Okay. Do we have to put new teeth in? See if you can open up those things.
Yeah, I think so.
That's gonna be fucking impossible.
There's new teeth for him.
No, I meant in this blue thing. Not that. In the blue thing.
Alright.
I'll try to knock some more teeth out. Maybe there's some tuber miss.
There.
Can you grab?
Oh god, this is gonna be hell.
No, this is like bad.
My throat got really phlegmy from laughing, I guess.
Look at all those teeth in his mouth. Here, stick him real fast.
Not again. Don't worry, I got this. Just break it off. I don't want it.
You need to stick him quick, he's gonna bleed out. Oh.
Why does this keep happening to me?
I'm trying to get his teeth out of his mouth. He has like no teeth.
Well, you just gotta throw the new teeth in.
Voila. Can we pick these up?
Try it.
He's gonna bleed out if we don't hurry up.
Oh yeah. Where's the green thing?
Right there.
Alright, let me grab it. Oh god. This is for the greater cause. Is it working?
Those are all bad teeth. I don't know.
What did I grab?
You didn't grab it. We're missing something here. We gotta do something. Hold on, let me look over here. Maybe we have to drop a pill in his mouth.
No.
I'm gonna try. I want a pill, goddammit.
Goddammit!
Okay, give me a pill. Hold on.
I know for a fact you can't pick up the pills.
What the hell is a pill bottle? I'll dump the whole damn bottle in his mouth.
Woo!
What's over here? Maybe I put these things in his mouth and like look around.
I think you gotta just throw the teeth in his mouth.
We can't pick them up though. If you can pick, you can't pick up the pills. You can pick up the teeth. That don't make no fucking sense.
Hold on, let me give him this. Right in his face, better.
Let me try looking in his mouth.
What's this? Maybe this is for something.
Here's some pills.
Suck on it.
Hey, watch out, watch out. I'm gonna put some pills in his mouth.
God. Now we have to jam him down his throat.
I don't understand what we're supposed to be doing here.
I think we're good. We should win. What happened? Come on, you seriously don't know? You're supposed to just throw the new teeth in there.
All those teeth are brown. Well, then you do it. If you know it so much, you pick them the fuck up. Quit hitting shit.
Aren't you a dental surgeon? You should know.
There we go. Now, yeah, you throw a tooth in. Try to throw a tooth in. He looks so ridiculous. Can you pick up a tooth?
I think I gave him one.
I don't think you did, doctor.
What the hell? Why is this so hard?
Let's see. Hold on. Let me put a little bit of this in there. Noodle.
Oh my god!
He's alright, don't even worry about it. Now I'll do the next step, which is the little... this thing.
My hand, it's broken!
And his mouth there. A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
There's the teeth, right there. Now how do I get them in his mouth?
I don't think you can grab them. And those are all brown. Those have got to be the bad teeth. What the hell are the new teeth?
Well, teeth aren't white. They're never perfect.
Well, his other ones that I knocked out were pretty white.
What is this?
That's the laser.
Well, why is it on?
It's not on. And now it is.
Well, what are you gonna do with that?
We gotta laser his mouth for a second. Hold on.
Nah.
Whenever you're ready, push it. Just for a second. Just push it.
I got it. This is the answer.
We need to laser his mouth shut.
Stick this up his nose.
Okay. I'm telling you. Just do the laser for one second.
All right. Hold on. I got this.
Ready to turn it off. Okay, he's ready to turn it off.
I can't go over anywhere.
I'll come over with you and then you can push it.
The hell hand.
Do I have to let go of it and grab it again?
Is it going? There,
oh, there it goes.
Yeah, like a charm.
Turn it off. need to stick them. Maybe this thing is something.
What do you mean this thing is something?
That black thing that's about to fall into oblivion. That black... I don't want to get this. This is bullshit.
Well, if we fail this, we should watch the disc that we get.
Can I shut his mouth? Maybe if you shut his mouth. Maybe if he sucks on your finger, it'll be all good.
No! Give him this. I honestly think you have to put these teeth in there.
I just don't know how you can pick them up, you know?
I don't either. But it feels like there's a way.
I don't have one. Wait, can you... Maybe you can get these tweezers and do it.
What? I didn't even think of that.
Hey, right here, hold on. Let me grab them. No? God damn it. Oh my god. Here, you do it. You're better with grabbing shit.
Alright, here, hold on. No. They don't want to grab. Ah!
There's some over here, too, I think. There you go. Yeah!
There we go. Oh, well, there we go.
We gotta replace his entire mouth?
Well, hey. If it saves lives...
That's gonna take so fucking long, it's impossible. Let me stick him. Hold on, watch out. Move, move, move. Oh, no, no, no! Not into the needle, you crazy fuck. Why is he not stopping? Stop bleeding, you big idiot.
Okay, there you okay. Go. We may actually succeed.
Hey, Agent Riot. We're doing some teeth transplant, obviously.
And we're succeeding, right?
Yeah.
That goes there, I guess.
It looks fucking awful.
I guess this goes, here. molars go somewhere around no molar this time.
I got another one. Just put his other teeth back in, his old teeth. it looks fine. It'll all come out. Try not to drop any of these teeth because you might need them.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Okay, we're good.
I can't see with your hand there. I don't know, I think I should be a dentist.
I think you're pretty good. He looks better already. He looks like one of the characters from Shinmu that has really awful teeth.
Why is your hand always... Why, do you want to hold my hand?
Oh, well, I'm trying to move with you, you fucking prick. There you go. You don't just drop it in, you fool!
That's what happened automatically.
Oh, I did? Okay, we'll just try to hit towards where the teeth go. Yeah.
Yay, we did it!
Man, that was great.
Alright, we did it. Teeth! Woo! I've been coughing a lot because I've been eating chocolate and laughing.
What are we on now? What is this? Patient name. Heart transplant.
Oh, this is as we're moving through a corridor.
Be easy. Oh, no, wait. It should be utter hell now that I think about it.
Let's do it!
Alright, let's do it.
Wow, we're doing so much better. We did 3 transplants in an hour. All right, here comes
We have to grab the shit while it's moving?
Yeah. Makes it harder. Hold on. Over here. Move over here. Oh, nothing I need. We're good.
The heart. The heart's right there.
Oh.
It'll stay with us, I'm sure. I can't imagine it'll go away.
I hope. Oh no, it's gone. Goodbye, heart.
God.
Hmm. I like how we're crashing through doors.
Yeah, I can't. I'm trying my best not to cut them, but.
Well, I'm waiting for a syringe to come along. No, over here. Left. Oh, that's the heart. Shit!
The syringe.
Oh, shit! By heart.
Oh, is it fucked now?
I think it's fucked.
The syringe is over here. That's the blue one, actually.
Alright.
I'm not even doing it like that. That's not even like. I'm just holding trigger. There's the green one.
That's the one I need.
I need a syringe.
I got it. I got it.
There's a syringe here. Got it. Oh no! Damn it.
Fucking take it.
Here,
take
syringe. It. Syringe! I got a fucking mug. I don't want that shit.
There. He might live, maybe.
Hell no, he's at 500. I need a syringe, god damn it.
I have a syringe.
I mean, a scalpel, fuck.
Now you're tripping, man.
It's alright, man. Just go with the-
Fuck it!
This is hell. I don't even want to fucking do this. Like, there's no way we're gonna be able to do this.
We have to.
Alright.
All right, we gotta coordinate this, okay?
All right, I'm gonna grab the fucking
get the hammer.
There's a syringe. There's a syringe. You want to grab it now?
Okay, I got it.
I need the drill. Is it over here? No, the saw. I got the saw. Hold on.
Hurry up, grab it. Oh, you gotta wait.
Fuck.
That's okay. Next one. Oh, don't touch my syringe. Grab the hammer, man.
I'm trying. Okay, my fucking thing wouldn't move for some reason.
Nothing there.
A syringe.
This one over here. What's over here? Nothing good. Hammer.
Should I get the hammer?
Yeah. Okay, next one. Move over. Good. Now, saw away to your heart's content. Just don't fuck with the heart next time.
I didn't. You fucked with it last time.
I did. I screwed it up.
Ah, yeah. It's a cool. It's the shit's impossible. All right.
Yeah, this is rocking. I love how the music's all rocking.
Yeah. Alright. Let's do this shit. It's a weird angle, hold on.
You got it.
I can't see. Hold on. Oh, fuck.
Right. You gotta rip out his ribcage to get to anything else. I understand.
It's look at that little tattoo on your arm.
You like it?
Yeah, it's nice.
I just got it.
when'd you get that, doctor? I like it.
It's in commemoration of my mother.
Oh, was she always pinching her eyes together?
No, she... I get it.
Nope, not yet. Oh,
you got it.
Right, get this shit out of here.
Oh, nice.
I need a syringe.
Here, let's stab him with this. There. He's not bleeding.
Don't stab me with that shit.
I'm not gonna lose this. This is vital.
Syringe over here, I think. I mean, I keep calling it a fucking syringe. I mean, a scalpel. Okay, no, they're all...
Oh, perfect. Watch out. Okay, over here. Nope.
Fucking coffee cup.
Wait for the next one. He's not losing blood, so don't worry. Wait, maybe a little, but I saw your saw go flying.
Yeah. Okay, here, I can get one out of this.
Nope. Nope. How about over here? Heart transplant, watch out. Okay,
here we go.
Grab it. Grab it. You gotta be quick.
I'm trying. Did I get it?
Nope. Okay, next one.
I got a pin. No, this is all bullshit.
You'll find something. Just keep looking.
Over here.
I like how it stays in the spoon. It stays in the disarray you left it.
Yeah.
There's scissors. You're gonna have to go with scissors, I think, now.
Alright, well, let's wait for this one here. One more's coming.
And call Trisha.
And I'll call Trisha.
Okay, there's one. Top. Axe, too.
Oh!
That's it! That's the one you need! Grab it! Oh, for the love of God, grab it! Okay, next one.
Damn it.
Next side.
Stuck on the thing.
Oh, nothing. Other side. Oh, there goes my watch.
It's your watch! Okay,
there's two.
I can't.
It's up to you.
I don't want the glue. Who the fuck? This is so stupid. Over here.
Okay. Oh, hey, there's a lot. Hurry, quick.
I'm grabbing the scissors.
No, up here. Yes. Put them on the table, so we got them.
All right. Do I have one?
Yes, I got one. You got it.
All right.
This is what you got to deal with, though. This is what you're...
That's what I train for.
You got to be, like, the best doctor in the world to be able to do an operation like this. All right, you got that. Now, down there.
We're in the longest hallway on Earth. All right, can you?
I don't want to lose this.
Hey, yeah, so... don't. Hold on. Let me lay mine down. Hold on.
No. Yours is more important. What I can do is I can set mine down.
Right. Okay.
I'll set it right. Ooh, I'm scared. I'm gonna set it right.
There's a couple of those around though too.
All right. Well, goodbye.
It's okay. There's a couple other ones around. We're all right.
So what are we trying to do? Grab some shit.
Yeah, you gotta pull all that shit out.
Get out of here! I said get out of here, you don't belong!
You don't belong, damn it.
You don't belong either!
Okay, let me cut that stomach, or that heart. Grab another needle.
Which one? This one?
Get another needle first, before I cut the heart open.
Can I grab this? Oh.
Yeah, it's fine, it makes it easier. Needle, is there a needle over here? Wait, the heart! Where's the heart?
What the? Oh, maybe it'll come back?
Maybe. Look for a needle before we do anything. That's a blue needle. You don't need that. What's over here? Over here. Needle? No needle. What's over here? There's the heart. Okay, don't touch it. Just No!
We're fine. I mean, maybe I can reach through him and grab the one I dropped. There's one. Move.
You got it. All right, get ready. I'm gonna cut.
Okay.
Oh, we got 5 minutes.
5 minutes. 5 minutes, guys. We got 5 minutes. To cut a heart out of a human being. It was easier being Jack the Ripper.
Okay, I got two of them, I think. There's one over here, I think.
You got it.
Okay, it's out. Stab him.
Where? It's not stabbing. There.
All right, I'm grabbing
zero blood loss.
You get the new one. Don't you drop this, you son of a bitch.
Okay.
I can't get a hold of the old ones, though.
I'm ready for it.
Alright, old one.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, one's out.
I hope I have it!
Oh my god!
What do I have?
We have the top.
Well, there's gonna be other chances, I think. Wait, move to the right! What are you doing?
You got it. Got a door about took it out. Drop that motherfucker in there.
Yeah!
We got a B.
We got a B. We didn't do so bad, actually.
We honestly did, no.
Well, that was the end of our wonderful surgery for today. If you missed anything, you can always go back and rewatch from the beginning.
Well, I have to do this again on my name so I can get these trophies.
Yeah, sure.
That's fun. It's annoying, but it's fun.
I love this game so much. Do you want to see what the next one's going to be like?
Let's see what the next one is.
We got more discs.
More discs. Good luck putting it in. Hey, wait. See this? Hey, look. A cassette tape. Look.
Oh, now we can listen to some. Let's do that.
Here, yeah. Push the eject button. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, okay. We try to get in there.
Don't knock it out. Here, let me push it forward so it doesn't fall off. All right.
Good. Nice. Let me grab the tape.
Yeah, grab the tape. Okay, I'll set it down. Alright. Alright, get the tape! What does it say? What was that?
It there it goes. We have to hit play. You have to hit play on it.
Okay. You got it or I got it?
You got it, you do it. Shut the phone up.
Shut up. I don't hear anything.
It's moving.
Wait. Hold on. Let's rewind it.
Hit stop. The purple one. Oh, no! Okay, hold on.
Oh, it changes the music.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, the music changed.
Oh, yeah, I hear.
So that's the tape for the music for the first surgery.
Get that out of here.
That's cool.
That's cool, though. Yeah, is there a VHS tape?
There used to be a VHS tape, but it was a special secret mission that's only on Steam. So.
Well, it's going to end.
Let's see what the next one is.
Oh, it's kidneys. Hell on Earth.
In a hallway that's moving? God, yeah. No. This will be our next stream.
Good luck, fuck. Although we're pretty good now.
I think we can do it. We're getting pro at this.
Oh, 1 minute. Alright, I'm going ahead and goodbye guys.
let's butcher him.
Butcher him? Okay. Here, I'll kill him with his own kidneys.
I'll kill him with artificial soda.
I ain't get a hold of anything.
Ah, my arm is stuck. It's stuck.
Doctor,
help me. Help me, doctor. It hurts.
I'll take your watch. Can I have your watch? Is that cool? Since you're not painted, your arm's going to be fucked.
Ah, no. No.
No. Oh, Jesus. Can we push this button and get him out of here? Kill him. Just push the kill him button.
We're A-OK, guys. A-OK.
A-OK. Everything's just...
Everything is A-OK.
Like, do your finger in a point and stick it through the hole of my finger. See? Can you angle it? Oh. Too instinct lewd.
Goodbye, everyone.
Later.
That was a good stream.
That's funny.